Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from E-Times TV.
Yesha, welcome to E-Times TV.
Hi, Vijayalakshmi. How are you?
I am good. How are you?
I am good.
Mm-hmm. Yesha, tell me, have you ever sneaked out of home midnight?
At least my sister would know. So partially, I would have sneaked out of the house, but I have one person to save my.
Okay. Have you had a crush on a co-actor?
Crush on a co-actor? Yes.
Do you want to reveal the name?
No.
Have you ever tried an outfit at a mall just to get a good picture?
No.
No. Okay. Good. Have you ever traveled in Mumbai's local train?
Yes, of course. When I was working, that used to be my routine, like back internship days.
Okay. Have you ever had roadside pani puri?
Almost every day. not every day. That's like pushing it a little. But yeah, very often. Love it.
Okay. Have you ever gone on an impromptu trip?
So many times. I got to know I'm not shooting for three days. I booked a flight to Goa solo Goa trip. Done. So many times.
Yeah. Okay. Have you ever slapped a guy in public?
No. Nobody ever
misbehaved.
Got me in that situation.
Yeah. Okay. Have you ever traveled without ticket in a public transport?
No.
No. Have you ever faked a compliment for your co-star just to be in a good books?
No.
No.
Never.
Have you ever shoplifted anything or taken things from a hotel room?
Shoplifted, but from a hotel room, yes, I had loved this one nice book, some magazine about a fashion thing in some hotel in Dubai or somewhere. I don't know where, I don't remember, in Europe or somewhere. But it was a very nice magazine and I got it.
Okay. Have you ever went to a restaurant and asked for a complimentary item?
Yes, I always do that. I thought that bhaiya also extra pani puri.
Good one. Have you ever taken privilege of your celebrity status while at a leisure place, restaurant or while traveling?
I would say so, sometimes. Like just nothing serious, but aise ki, oh, restaurant band ho raha hai, bas, oh no, please, can you please give me this one cake, one this thing. If they know me, then I would say, only then I would say I would do that. But even if they don't know me, actually, you know, Yesha otherwise would have also done that. Please. So I think it's not about this, but I would have still managed to take extra liberty and advantage anywhere.
Okay. Have you ever stalked someone on Instagram? Yeah. Koi batana chahoge?
Yeah, very much.
Batana chahoge?
Anybody, like, you know, when somebody's talking about somebody, I need to visualize that person, huh? So now the new Google is Instagram. So that's why, you know, when somebody's talking about some person XYZ, then I'm like, who's this? And then I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, this.
Essay. Okay. Thank you so much, Yesha. It was lovely talking to you. All the best.
Same.
Keep up your, you know, positivity alive. Keep that going always and take care of yourself.
You too. Take care. Lovely talking.
Same.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.